Simba was officially unveiled on Sunday evening after Chitara.
Atrako FC, Kuli Rwanda, Express FC, Simba, Simba SC, KCC FC, Sofapaka, Kuli Kenya, Victoria Irvine.
After Chitara's 3-1 win over Kagadi United in a friendly held at Chigaya Playground. Simba comes with experience having handled a number of clubs before, including KCC AFC, URFC, Express FC, Toro United, among others.
I reward those players who could not have come here, the likes of Seride, the Salis, Kadu, and others. And I'm the one who selected the first 25 players to be licensed by FIFA. So I was working hand in hand with Mr. Kasozi. In fact, our first agreement was that Stella comes to Super Division, I was going to be your coach. But I didn't know what the confusion came and I was caught. In fact, I had got a job with the Maroon FC. I was going to coach Maroon FC. We are supposed to make the contract last Monday. But then the president called me on Thursday and he said, why don't you join the team? Maybe the team might not come and also lose the job. And I wanted to coach Kitara. And I want to coach Kitara. And I'm going to show it. You will see, don't panic. The team will go to Super Division. I've found a stable team, but I have to take them a step further. You will see the mileage.
For the coach,
you want? Yeah, I'm a senior coach. Arguably the best coach. I'm the best qualified coach, I have to tell you that, in Uganda. I possess a UEFA, I have CAF A, and I'm doing pro. So I'm a pro coach. I'm the best in Uganda, but I cannot play football. And when I was playing football, I was once best player in Eastern Central. 1990, if you read the papers or books, I was the best player in Eastern Central. But now I cannot play. Those players have to play. My work is to teach them how to play football, and I'll do that. But I can't do that alone. We shall do it with a combination of the executive, the players themselves, and the fans. It's a teamwork.
And his acquisition, together with some of the inexperienced players like Godfrey Respawa, Pomuchiles, George Senkaba, among others, Simba now returns to active coaching, having been out for a while ever since leaving URFC in August 2021. At Chitara, he replaces Marco Twenamasco, who was sacked by the team last month. His immediate task at Chitara is evident, and that is to bring back the club to Uganda's Premier League.
As you are aware, we are topping the group, but it is only 1 point ahead of competitors. So we want to strengthen the squad so that we qualify to the Uganda Premier League. The new coaches also that have come on board are to ensure that we achieve that. And the suspension of Mark, as you are aware, is still on, and we shall be reviewing it and letting you know on the way forward. But as you have seen, we have been able to unveil our under-17 team and the coaches, respective coaches.